So with every new year come changes you need to plan for.
Yeah, and senior financial planner Alex Manassa from Szarka Financial is joining us now to talk about some important tax law changes that really could affect you, and then everything with the election, what happened a week ago today, mm-hmm. how that kind of weaves into this as well. So welcome, Alex.
Thank you. It's great to be here. And you know, the first thing we should talk about is there's always negativity out there. You know, there's inflation and there's the Browns. Let's not talk about the Browns, right?
No.
But there's always things you can do. There's things you can control to help your own situation. And so, you know, I want to talk about some of those things that you can focus on to helping your own situation.
Let's start with you were talking during the commercial break, a lot of different age groups. What's the biggest one that we all can take advantage of? Let's start there.
Well, it depends on your situation. For example, they're looking at expanding the saver's tax credit. If your income is up to $35,000 or married filing joint up to $70,000, mm-hmm. you know, you actually get money from the government. You get a tax credit for money that you put in yourself to your own IRA or 401k. So they're looking at expanding that. They're looking at making it refundable. That means even if you had enough deductions, you didn't pay any tax, you get a check. You get a check just for putting money in your own IRA or 401k.
Does this happen naturally when you're doing your taxes, or is this something that you need your tax person to know to do?
So you need to pay attention to that. You can't count on that automatically happening. Yeah, a lot of people are doing their own returns,
right.
You know. You need to know, you need to think about that and make sure that it happens.
Retirement, you know, a lot of tax preparers are very, very busy in March and April, of course, but they're busy right now trying to help people navigate these waters.
Absolutely. And another change, if you're 50 or older, they're looking at expanding the catch-up contributions. You can put extra money into your IRA or 401k just for being 50 or older to kind of catch up if you haven't been doing enough
before.
Well,
let me ask you, is this a tough time? Because I think people with the market and everything so bad lately that you feel like, who wants to put more money away there, you know, and watch it go down more?
That's a great question. But, you know, you have to look at history. You have to take a longer range approach to things. You know, the markets, first of all, we had the elections, right, with the midterms. Believe it or not, the market likes a divided government. The market doesn't like extreme legislation passed. The market likes predictability. So if you have red or blue in the White House and then a different party in Congress, that's actually good for the markets. So the markets are fine with what happened a week ago.
More like checks and balances.
Absolutely. That's really a positive. The second thing that's a positive, what's hurt the markets has been interest rates hiking up so fast. Well, they've gone from 0% already up to 4%. Okay, they might go up to 5, but most of those hikes are behind us. Mm-hmm. Most of the interest rate hikes are behind us. And the market's already thinking, well, maybe the Fed's going to back off. They have to back off pretty soon. And so the market's already reacted positively to that, okay, in the last couple of weeks. And third, you know, on average, after a bear market, 1 year later, on average, we have a 17% return. Now, that's just an average, but we've had lots of bear markets, and typically they do really well 1 year later. So don't be afraid to put more money in.
So don't panic. Be patient is what you're saying?
Absolutely. Other things to think about. They're looking at doing a database for lost 401ks. Can you imagine having a 401k at your job? You leave the job, you forget you had that 401k.
And that happens. Especially if you're young and you don't realize what exactly that is that your employer is helping you do.
Absolutely.
So you can forget about it.
You can go back at any time, even if it's been years. You can dust off those 401ks. You can consolidate them. Give us a call if you want to talk about how to do it. You can put them together, dust them off, and polish them up.
So what's this database doing then? Will it find the person, or it doesn't go that far?
It's still under consideration. They're talking about how to set it up, but they want one central place where you can go and find out, do you have 401ks anywhere out there that you forgot about? That's another thing you can do, by the way. If you're under 72, you can use a Roth IRA to reduce your future required distributions. Remember, those RMDs, mm-hmm. you have to pay tax on those, even if you don't want to. You have to take money out of your retirement accounts. There are ways you can use a Roth IRA to reduce your future RMDs. So if you're under 72, that's something else to think about.
Wait, the age was extended to 75. Explain that real quickly.
They're talking about, they already hiked the age. For many years, it was 70 and a half when you had to start taking those. They already raised it to age 72. Really impactful change for a lot of people. They're talking about actually raising it all the way up to 75.
That's great. That really is, because then you're forced to take that money out and, as you said, pay taxes on
right.
it.
Right, that's correct.
Even if you don't need it at the moment.
Yes. Yes.
3.5-4 minutes, he just saved us millions of dollars. Did you see that, folks? Did you see how fast he went? Excellent work there, Alex Manassa. So if you have more financial questions, need more information on Szarka Financial Services, you can really head to our website right now, foxaid.com, and click on Seen on TV. Hurry up before the year ends. You can really take advantage of those tax changes.
Certainly.
Thanks, Alex.
All right. Things are looking better. kind of what I
they
feel.
They will be.
They will be. I love it. All right. Thank you, Alex.